Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in the previous lecture we have understood the Kolbe's reaction, and now in this topic we are going to talk about the another chemical property of phenol, that is Riemer-Tiemann reaction. So now let's get started. So friends, before doing the reaction, now let us understand what is actually Riemer-Tiemann reaction. So for that we have, that is the reaction of phenol with chloroform in presence of sodium hydroxide to obtain a CHO group at ortho position of the benzene ring is known as Riemer-Tiemann reaction. So this was nothing but the definition related to that one. And now let us come back to the main point, that is the reaction. So the reaction is very simple. Suppose if you have considered phenol, and obviously the reaction should be in presence of, that is chloroform, that is CHCl3 in an alkaline solution, or I could say like in a basic solution of aqueous NaOH. So in this case, an intermediate will be formed, and that intermediate will be nothing but a phenoxide ion, or that is sodium phenoxide, on which basically at the ortho position there is nothing but CHCl2 group that would be attached. And suppose, since we have used a basic condition, so therefore in that case also, that is NaOH will be present, and now that NaOH actually it will be very much helpful so as to remove that this NaCl. So therefore I would write it over here as minus NaCl, because NaCl has been removed after the substitution reaction. So therefore the product that we have obtained, I would write it over here as a phenoxide ion or a sodium phenoxide, on which basis on the ortho position there will be nothing but CHO. But this is not the main product that we need. Obviously we will treat it with dilute H2SO4, or we'll treat it with dilute HCl, and in that case basically Na will be removed in the form of NaCl, and the rest of the thing is, I've written it over here as minus NaCl, and the rest of the thing that we would obtain is nothing but, here it will be OH, while here it will be CHO, that is the aldehyde group. So here the product that we have got is basically an ortho product. So the name of this is nothing but salicylaldehyde. So that's it. So this was related to the reaction of, that is Riemer-Tiemann reaction, and that's it. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope I'll get you next time. Till then, don't forget to subscribe to Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.